The actual house we filmed in was very beautiful on the inside and really did feel a lot less creepy than we made the outside look. But the house itself was actually very, very nice on the inside. And certainly the house that Arthur is in, which was obviously mainly, which was a set, but I certainly would not have felt comfortable spending the night there.